What do you think, Roie?
Smells good.
Those are the crushed grapes coming in for the punch down.
This has been in the tank since August 29th, or thereabouts. It was picked on August 29th.
Okay, now we're going to switch.
Hand me that notebook. Thanks. This is my wine log. Are you doing a video?
Yes, I am.
Nice.
Is that okay?
That's fine. When I win the Academy Award, I will thank you.
I want half.
I can do something like, oh no, I put the wrong stuff in. And I get an acting award, right? That's happening.
Okay, the job's not done until the paperwork is finished.
That's right. Eh, it's about 7 p.m. That's okay. So, oh wait, I don't want to. You would probably appreciate Celsius.
Yes, I would.
It's 11.4.
Okay.
But for me, it's 15. Yeah, it's going down.
That means nothing to us Yanks.
I know. Well, actually, no.
52.4.
Yeah.
Okay, so then what we do, there's still carbon dioxide in here.
Mm-hmm.
And the carbon dioxide will float the hydrometer up in the tube. So what I'm trying to do is get rid of some of the carbon dioxide. It's not really critical because unless I'm looking for an exact sugar percentage at the very end, I want it to If I wanted it extremely accurate, I would send it to a wine chemist. This just gives you an approximation.
But you can get pretty close with a hydrometer.
Yeah, yeah, and as long as I'm using the hydrometer the entire time, if I switch from a hydrometer to some other, you know, electronic technique, and then back to a hydrometer, I might have problems.
I have a good way of doing it myself. If I just drink 3 glasses,
yeah,
and I get tipsy, I know it's exactly 9.5%.
There you go. Okay, so the reason is 56.4. Alright, so we're just going to go ahead and do this. I'm just pouring slowly to try to keep as many of the bubbles out as possible. It doesn't always work. I've heated this stuff up before and then swirled it, and it just, nothing seems to really get rid of the CO2.
Scott is sampling the brick content of the wine.
Malbec.
Yeah, this is Malbec. John's favorite. You like Malbec? Do you like Malbec, John?
I love Malbec.
I'm going to quit drinking now.
Okay, well, this is very interesting. Flatter spot, so I can get it.
This is the second bin of Malbec.
We're 20. I'm going to redo this. It's coming out about 22 and a half. 22.6. And then the temperature correction is minus, let's say, 0.1, so 22.5. first bin was 23.2. Troy and John, would you like to taste?
Oh, sure. The white wine?
That's Pinot Gris.
Thank you.
Riesling. Malbec. I would do it in that order. You guys want to taste this one?
Yes, you do.
Yeah, sure.
Nah, that's my glass. Yeah, I'm not going to have any. It's too sweet. I think I'll just have a little bit of Riesling.
Okay. You can rinse your glass out.
I don't care.
Oh.
Mix and match. Oh, a rosé.
A Riesling rosé.
It's like grapefruit.
Mm-hmm. Nom, 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 nom.